increase. The critter, Steve, brings his piece of metal and weld together. That's good for both services. And he hit the ledge under the water on the end of the marina. Lots of people do. And as I mentioned before, Steve rebuilt an engine of his, really from nuts and bolts upwards, through a lot of difficulties to make an extremely well reproduced engine. So, sitting in the narrows under the bridge now is Hampton, brand new, oh sorry, Aquila Hampton Nuneaton boat. We on our boat floated up from our mooring at Calvary with Jim and Phil of Hampton. Very good crew, we worked very well together. Hampton, very interesting, is now powered by a hydraulic drive from the engine to a hydraulic motor in the element. Very extensively rebuilt by Graham Pierce at the Warwickshire Flyboat Company. Like all boats, it was in a far worse condition than Jim and Sue anticipated, and it required an immense amount of work to bring it back to its now excellent condition. Coming back towards us now, Brighton and Nuneaton from the Narrowboat Trust.
Yeah, well, save the fuel, don't know what's going on. Oh, the engine room's picking up some water. Oh, he's now got a coming air sailor. Wow, this is a lot of
Driving an articulated lorry.